We're gonna feed Candyman and his female. There we go. Yeah, we know what this means. Just throw it in there. She's looking better than before. She's getting a lot of reds. The reds are popping out. There they are. There they are. You can see she's turning a lot. A lot of reds. Look how huge Candyman is. He is 12 inches plus. I would say he is 13. You know, if I had a bigger tank, then he'll be pushing 14 inches. But I don't have enough big tank. I mean, I do have one, but I don't have space for it right now. And I'm in the process of moving, so can't really put a new tank up. Well, he's fine in here, you know, this is an 18 inch wide tank, so he's fine in here. This female, unrelated, this is a different female from his old female he had. Not the same one. This one, y'all can see, is not that shy like the other one I used to have. Will eat, but then they'll go down, so. Not that shy, which I like. And she laid eggs like the first 10 hours of being together. You know, Candyman, he's the ladies' man. You can see some of the fry right here. This is for my next project. Just waiting for them to grow. So, I also feed the fry. Feed them these two right here. This is what I feed them. You know, cans is pretty cheap, you know what I mean? They don't really need that good food right now, they just need a lot of protein. So. You know, I don't really like a lot of fish food out there, really. So I can see the mom tries to eat it. She doesn't try, she does eat it. She's a good looking female, you know? Not bad. I think she does look better than the older female I had. So these fries should look much better than the old ones. But there are these two. Now we're gonna go to Candyman's sons. You know, he produces just awesome ones, awesome specimens. And here's just one of many. Just look at them from far away, just look at that beauty. They are divided with super red, well, red Texas. Not a super red, he is something, he's nothing special. Look at this bad boy. What you call a nice outcome. You know, this is what you're supposed to breed for. You know, better and better. You know, for yourself mostly, not for everybody. I try to keep my fish for me. Look at that. Because if you sell your fish to everybody, everybody has your fish. So, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna sell it to people that you're cool with. You know, there's a lot of people out there who you sell your fish to and they try to make it as their own. Those bright blue eyes, look at that. This is a A1 specimen. Stud. He is probably 4.5 now. he is like 2 inches. He is 4 and a half. But you can see the difference. I mean, she looked like she just looked like something. Not even probably the bottom of his tail, bottom fin. That's probably the size of her compared to him.
But we're gonna move out to the bigger one of the all three of them,
which is Zod. He's over here. You know, Zod, when he had a female, he was just amazing. I mean, you know. Now he's just growing. He's not focused on coloration, he's just focused on getting big. And he's in this tank, it's pretty dark. You know? I was trying to put him with this female, but he didn't like her. He just doesn't like her, so.
Now we're gonna go to
Mr. Hump. Mr. Hump, Hump name DeVille, who they just had eggs, so he's probably in his breeding dress right now. Check out those teeth. Bill is the best looking one out of all three of them. Here's this female, which is the best looking female out of all of them. She's just super red. And there's all the fry. That's what's happening. You know, there's a lot of things going on. Let's feed him. He knows what this is. There it is. That's what he feeds. That's what he eats. That's what he loves. Since day one. I try different food, I mean he eats it, but it ain't the same. I had a lot of success with this food, so. Just look at that, I mean he hits that thing like he never ate. As you can see, he has his bars right now. Which, for Super Red Tiger, I mean they'll come for the first day, and then they'll leave. Y'all can see she's doing her thing right there. Beautiful female, one of the best females I ever had. He's just focusing on eating, he don't care about no fry right now. She's doing her thing, taking care of the kids. Last time they had wigglers. And don't know somebody how to eat them because they're not all gonna disappear. It could have probably been him. He's always hungry, so I don't know who to blame it on. So
just look at this bad boy. Like,
you know, I had him for sale, guys, for maybe 2-3 months. You know, kept saying for sale. You know, put him for cheap. You know. But nobody wanted him, so look at him now. He's probably the best one right now so far. There he is. You know, he is in the floor. He's not shy at all. He's not shy. As you can see, he's just always hungry, so there's a Super Red Texas if it comes out. Bye, YouTube. This. And the man is a beast. He thought my finger was his food, but he wants to bite my finger. Yeah, I don't think getting bit by him is really gonna hurt my finger. Sorry, you too. See y'all later. God, I was hungry.
Two Glass Bangs. It's my boy.